Guys, it is currently 5:50 in the morning. Today, I get the chance to go on a charter trip with two Conks charters, well-known guys around here. They're pretty successful usually, so pretty excited. It's going to be my first saltwater charter where it's not like a drop line. I've done those before, but never something with one captain and just where four guys are going. It's me, my dad, and then two guys we met down here who invited us to go with them. So huge shout out to them. And I can't wait. It's pretty early, but I don't know how any of this works, so I'm very excited. Hopefully catch some big fish. I have a feeling we will catch some big fish, and let's just hope the film turns out all right. You still want me dropping, Captain?
Go ahead, dude.
Doubled up. Oh, oh, this is perfect. Woo! Let's go.
Keep reeling, just keep on it, man.
That's the size of tuna I have on?
Just keep it right there.
Are you kidding me?
No, these tunas don't get big. Don't get elephants.
That's crazy.
Good, yeah.
I thought I had a monster.
Well, they fight like that. Keep it on them. Keep it.
I got her.
There you go, Elliot.
He's coming up now.
You got sushi.
Tastes good?
Oh, yeah. You like sushi?
I can't say I've tried it.
What?
Well, you eat sushi today. This is as fresh as it gets.
Freshest sushi you've ever tried?
Sometimes I'll bring wasabi and soy sauce out here and eat it right on the boat.
You gotta be getting close here. Oh, I see you're down there.
That's a nice tuna.
Oh yeah, nice fish. That's a nice one.
Nice fish.
Woohoo! Oh, he's right here. I got leader.
Yep, you're good. Bring them in. Nice fish, dude. Oh, nice, too.
Very nice fish.
That's the size we're looking for, dude.
Yeah.
Keep reeling. Bring them in.
Keep that line, Captain. There you go.
Oh, woo! Oh, let's go.
Nice fish,
dude. That's what we're looking for, dude.
Let's go.
Look how easy that comes out. See that?
Jeez.
Yeah, wow. That's why you got to keep tension the whole time.
Good job, Dan.
Dude, hold him up, man. That's a good one. Let's get him in that sun.
There you go, dude.
Boom, nice, baby.
Dandy.
Nice job,
all right.
Let's go.
All right, Jeff, you're next.
Oh, yeah, you get the next one. I want to see you do that, Dad. That fight was insane. It felt so good. It felt like I was fighting salmon again. Ah.
All right, boys, get jiggy with it.
Triple up.
Oh, that'd be sweet.
There we go. Got him.
Oh.
Got him.
Oh, that's a screamer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Yeah.
What? Dude.
There's some weight on that. There's some weight on that one.
Might have hooked Mr. Donkey. You either got donkey or you got upgraded, which means a shark ate your tuna.
Oh, that's not funny.
What?
That's not funny.
Go reel, get off. Lift up, reel down.
This could be the shark.
I think you got Mr. Donkey. Oh, yeah, you got donkey.
Look at the rod.
You got donkey, dude. You got a nice donkey. Probably somewhere around 40, 50 pounds.
What's a donkey?
Amberjack.
Oh.
They call them reef donkeys.
Reef donkeys?
Because they're stubborn.
Gotcha.
Stubborn like a donkey.
Dad, if this is an amberjack, you have to land it.
Oh, yeah.
No pressure.
Look at that. It's just all I can do.
Oh, my.
You got a donkey, son?
Oh, my God.
Hey, let me know if I get in the way at all.
No, you're good.
Okay. Dad. Oh.
Get on him. He'll let you know when you can reel, and he's gonna let you know when you can't. Just like now. Yeah, I think we're going to a big pod.
Settle in.
Yeah, settle in. You're in for a ride.
Here you go.
You're in for a ride. We got about another 15 minutes.
Yep.
How you feel about that?
Checking it.
Yeah.
Woo!
Maybe 20.
Yeah, you might. This might be a 20-minute one.
I might as well get a water.
There you go.
Yeah, anyone want to go eat a sandwich or something? Is there...
Just work them.
Filming it on a GoPro.
About, 200 feet. Biggest fish you've ever caught.
This is it.
There you go.
30 pound king salmon.
Is this bigger than 30 pounds?
Bigger than 30.
Yeah.
He's got his sandwich out right now.
Time.
He knows there's another 20 minutes on this fish right now. Oh my God.
I bet we'll drift over a mile before you get him in.
Really?
Oh my God.
We've already drifted 1,200 feet.
Oh my God.
Definitely a beautiful day to catch some fish.
Yes, it is.
These guys over here coming to check it out. They're like, what's this dude fighting?
Well, you got about another 200 foot.
Snagged up on bottom, I think, yeah.
What's funny is you've been reeling a while, and you're still at 200 feet.
Thanks for the encouragement, man.
It's like every...
I might get to 175 here in a minute. Give me a minute.
It's every time you get any substantial amount of line, it just kind of gets peeled away.
I'm gonna double your mile to 2 miles.
The reason you hooked that fish, because that jig got to about 400 feet.
Oh, okay.
Those fish sit down there that deep. The tunas are anywhere between that 200 to 300.
What are they eating at 400 feet? Or are they not eating at that?
No, they're eating. A lot of squid down there.
Oh, there is.
This jig.
Yeah.
They're eating the jig.
Now, I'll tell you something. I'll tell you something cool out here. You probably had no idea, but you ate it at some point in your time in your life. Or you did. I don't know. But have you ever eaten a fillet of fish from McDonald's? At any point in your life?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's one of my favorites.
Did you ever eat those? Not you boys, because you're not 80s babies, but you ever eat them in like the early 90s, in the 80s, somewhere around in there? I'm sure, at some point in time, okay.
Yeah.
So back in the day, McDonald's actually had commercial fishing boats.
Oh.
Okay, and they had big McDonald's M's on the side of the boat. And they would come out to these humps, this hump right here we're fishing, and catch the amberjacks, because back then, the fillet of fish was amberjack.
Really?
Yep.
Dad, you're catching just one massive fillet of fish right now.
You're catching a massive fillet of fish.
Does that get you more excited?
I guess they stopped serving amberjack in the restaurant, so they shut down all the boats. Now they're getting like cod or whatever it is they're getting out.
Oh, yeah.
Frozen crap.
Yeah, the farmed out crap.
Mm-hmm. But back then, there wasn't a lot of farm-raised fish going on. So people physically had to come out and catch it for McDonald's and all that. But yeah, I got some old-timers that used to live here. And they would see the McDonald's boats out here fishing the humps.
Really?
Yep, really. Yep. Commercial amberjack fishing. All right, actually about 100 bucks.
That's a lot of progress right there.
Trying to break his will.
Halfway home. As soon as we start seeing color, we got about 50.
Oh, it is a shark, Dad. No.
Oh, damn. Yeah, he's coming up. There he is, we got color.
Y'all see the air bubble coming up?
Yep.
Holy cow.